One of the unique features of Sprout by HP is the ability to capture documents and objects. You can capture directly from the app launcher by tapping the capture icon. Place items face up on the mat and near the center for best results. Sprout captures objects by lighting them with a flash from the projector, so be sure to keep hands and other obstructions out of the capture area. Then tap the camera icon to take the picture. In just a few seconds, a digital version appears and is removed from the background. To manually crop your image, tap the No Background icon to restore the full capture, and then tap the Crop tool to adjust the crop points. Tap the Confirm icon to add the image to your gallery, or tap the X icon to redo the capture. You can also capture while working in a creation project by tapping the camera icon in the upper left-hand corner. Be sure to start the capture before placing your objects on the mat. Sprout can even capture multiple objects at the same time. Just be sure to leave some space between them. Note that the camera is above and behind the mat, so face objects towards it for the best results. And placing objects closer to the top will also result in smaller shadows and better captures. The captured objects are automatically separated and added to your project workspace and images gallery. With Sprout's ability to capture images, documents, objects, and more, the only limit to your creations is your imagination.